There's so much more to dance than dance.
Blackbirds singing in the dead of night. Take these broken wings and learn to fly. All your life, you were only waiting for this moment to arise.
Friends, after Sam died, you asked me at one point, what do you miss the most? Because I didn't know how to go forward. And I said, I miss dancing.
Oh.
I don't know if you remember that or not, but it's vivid to me. And of course, being the welcoming person that you are, you said, well, I have just the place for you to go. And that's the truth. That's how it's been for me. It's the dance class Reconnect is kind of a sanctuary. It's a place to be imperfect. It's a place to connect with other people. And it's a place to dance, and that gives me so much joy. So
birds singing in the dead of night. Take these sunken eyes and learn to see. All your life, you were only waiting for this moment to be free. Blackbird fly, blackbird.
Well, with my Parkinson's, the movement gives me the ability to move a little more gracefully. And even if I am having my tremors, they seem to be a little bit softer and frequently go away as I start moving with the dance. Now Reconnect is celebrating its 10th anniversary.
Yes.
This month. So to have another party, we can celebrate with Sarah and Wayne and Jan. Who began this program for us.
Yes.
I don't think they had any idea that it was gonna, where it was gonna go or how it was gonna grow. But I am forever grateful for that family. Yes. That Leverson family is just awesome.
So I thank really you feel the same. Yes, very grateful.
Did I mention it gets you in touch with your emotions?
it does do that, doesn't it? There's it been many things.
That it does.
There's been